I call upon the youth of the world to assemble 4 years from now in Beijing.
2020.
Switches to China and Beijing
2020.
Le drapeau olympique a été transmis à Beijing, le prochain pays organisateur des Jeux.
冬奥会正在进入北京时间。
新空气气息改变轻微不变茶香飘满情意
See you in Beijing.
See you in Beijing.
Looking forward to seeing you in Beijing.